Hello guys, today we're gonna make the exercise 89 exhaust manifold. So let's go open your Fusion and let's do it. Go to create and select the front plane, select line, construction line. Click on the midpoint, make a line here with 120 millimeters. That's okay. Now select circle. Click on this point, make a circle here with 65 millimeters of diameter. Remove the construction, okay. Select line again, construction line. Make a triangle here. Go to constraints, select tangent, click in this line, this circle, this line, and this circle, this line, and this circle. Now go to sketch dimension. The dimension of this line is 120 millimeters. Press OK. And now click in this point and this construction line. The distance here is 60 millimeters. Press OK. And go to constraint again, select horizontal vertical, click in this point and this point. We don't need to do this. OK. Now select circle. Make two circles here. One circle with 30 millimeters. And another one with 50 millimeters. Do it in the three edges of triangle. Now select line, make a tangent line in the three circles, okay. The lines must be tangent with the circles. That's okay. Go to modify, select stream, cut this line, cut here and here. Now finish the sketch. Go to extrude, select this profile, and extrude this 10 millimeters. Operation new body, press OK. We have this. Now go to create sketch, select the top plane, select line, construction line, make a line here with 200 millimeters. And here with 250 millimeters. Our sketch will begin here. Click on the line, make a line here with the line must be 130 millimeters. That's okay. Go to constraints, midpoint, click on this line and this point, and go to sketch dimension, click on this line and this line. The angle between these two lines is 45 degrees. Press okay. Now select a circle, make a circle here in this point with 100 millimeters and another circle with 65 millimeters. Now in this point, make a circle with 30 millimeters and another circle with 50 millimeters. And here, do the same, 30 millimeters and 15 millimeters. Okay, we have this. Now select line, make a tangent line between the circles, okay? Go to constraint, select tangent, click on the line in the circle. We have this. Go to modify, select green. Cut this line, cut here, here, cut here. Cut here, here. We have this sketch, okay? Finish the sketch. Go to Extrude, select this profile, extrude this. So this minus 10 millimeters, okay? Operation new body, press OK. Now go to create and select pattern, rectangular pattern. The object type will be body. The object will be this body, okay? The axis will be the red axis here. In this direction, quantity is 4. The distance is minus 400. And press OK. Now let's achieve the 3D sketch. Go to preference, go to design, and click here. Allow 3D sketching of lines and splines. Apply and press OK. Now we can make a 3D sketch, okay? So let's go. Go to create a sketch. You can select any plane. Let's select this plane. Select line. Click here in the midpoint. Let's make a line here with 60 millimeter in the blue axis, okay? 60 millimeter. That's okay. Press ESC. Select line again. Click here in this point in the midpoint of the circle, okay? In the green axis, make a line here with 120 millimeters and press OK. Now, make a line from this point to this point. Press ESC. We'll have this. Now go to modify, select fillet, make a fillet here with 60 millimeters of radius and another one fillet here with 60 millimeters of radius and press OK. We have this line, okay? The fillet is 60 millimeters and the two sides here, 60 millimeters. Just to show you, okay? Now go to finish the sketch, go to create and select pipe, the section circular. The path will be this profile, and the section size is 65 millimeters. The operation here is new body. Press OK. We have this. Now let's make the another pipe here. Go to create sketch. Let's hide this body. You can select any plane, okay? No problem. Select line. Let's make the same line here with in the blue axis with 60 millimeter. Okay. Now let's make another line here in the center of the circle, okay? In the green axis with 120 millimeters. That's okay. Now make a line from this point to this point. Okay, press enter. Go to modify, select fillet. Make a fillet here with 60 millimeter. And another one here with 60 millimeter too. Press okay. We'll have this. And here we have a fillet here with 60 millimeter of radius, okay. Finish the sketch. Go to create, select pipe. The path is this line. The section size, 65 millimeters. And operation new body, press okay. Let's show the other pipe. We have this. Now, go to create, select mirror. The object type is bodies, and the object will be the two pipes, okay? The body 7 and the body 6. The mirror plane is the front, the right plane here. The operation is new body. Press OK. We have this. Now, go to combine. The target body is the first pipe here. And the two bodies are the other pipe, okay? Only the pipes here. The operation is join, press OK. Now select shell. Select this face of the pipe and select this face. The wall thickness here is 2 millimeters and direction is outside. And press OK. Just to show you if it is correct, go to inspect and the section analysis. Click in this face. Let's see if the pipe is correct. Okay. Look this. It's correct. Now go to combine. The target body will be the body 1 and the two bodies will be the other bodies, okay? Click in the body 2, hold shift and click in the body 6. And the operation is join, press OK. Now we have this. Now go to modify, select fillet, select the Z, here. This at and this at the fillet here is 4 millimeters. Press OK. Here we finish the exercise. So thanks for watching. Subscribe my channel.